I Forgive us of our sins and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
A reading from the letter of St. James. Beloved, where jealousy and selfish ambition exist, there is disorder in every foul practice. But the wisdom from above is first of all pure, then peaceful, gentle, complying, full of mercy and good fruits, without consistency, inconsistency, or insincerity. And the fruit of the righteousness is sown in peace, for those who cultivate peace. Where do the wars and where do the conflicts among you come from? Is it not from your passions that make war within your members? You covet, but you do not possess. You kill and envy, but you cannot obtain. You fight and wage war. You do not possess because you do not ask. You ask, but you do not receive. Because you ask wrongly to spend it on your passion. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
God's beautiful, loving parish. And I'm grateful, and I thank you, because I believe that as well. We are the great, wonderful, beautiful parish. Because of our dedication, our concern, and our love for each other. Remember when I first got the news that I'm beginning a third parish, we'd be coming to St. Patrick's. My very first meeting over in the rectory was, Father, we need to move the church. I thought, did I know your name first? Remember all the fear, and the panic, and the anxiousness of what Wyoming's Highway was going to mean. We stepped back, we processed it, we prayed, and just a couple weeks ago, on the finance board, they said, you know, this Wyoming has been a blessing. Look at our beautiful parking shrine. We're still working on that. We're putting final touches on that. God in holy life. And meaning. You know, so many times we live our life out of fear and panic. That's not how God wants us to live. If I receive, say it even more today, it's fear and panic. But we trust and we love. The most delightful times in my life. I gathered with my parish family that I grew up with. I delight. And I'm so happy, so joyful to be a part of this church, this holy Catholic and apostolic church. I had some beautiful friends. We've been wanting to gather, have supper together for quite some time. COVID kind of put everything back, way back. Finally, yesterday was in their hometown, and they just happened to send a message and said, if you're available, love to gather. And now, you know, these people are so beautiful, they're so loving, they're so happy. We're so happy to have supper together. And I get a message from the daughter. They call all the kids. Let every child know that they are their father. It's just part of life. You see the faith, love, lust, and marriage. Now this is our church. This is our faith. And we belong to something far bigger than just our parish. We are universal. We are one holy Catholic and apostolic. And God asks for great things for us. God truly gives us everything. And I wish I had a superhuman power to explain that, to identify. Because my experience faith is to believe. Living is plus reality. Being a baptized Christian, a disciple, only when we see feet on this. Look down and walk. This is every night. I rest. Complete. And normal. God is not holding back. But God has richly blessed our life.
Let us receive this with joy.
faith, of trust, of knowing. God is doing amazing things. God is doing great things. And it's His church. And to say thank you, to be generous, and gratitude, and to pardon. And to forgive everything in the life. Because that's what it means to be a Christian. That's what it means to be a disciple of Jesus Christ. What does Jesus say? Grateful, thankful, and be joyful.
for the church, that we may be self-sacrificing and thereby be a living witness of Christ's sacrificial love to the world. We pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For Pope Francis, Archbishop Lucas, Father Andy, and all those who serve the church, that they continue to give their talents generously to bring about the kingdom of God. We pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For world leaders, that they may lead their people in ways that safeguard the fundamental rights of life and justice. We pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For those trapped in cycles of darkness, that our love may help them seek the face of Christ within themselves. We pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For those who are sick or suffering, struggling with addictions, or afflicted with depression, or other mental or emotional issues, that they may receive healing through the work of the church and compassionate caregivers. We pray to the Lord.
Lord.
For those who have died, that the Lord Jesus may receive them into his kingdom and grant peace and comfort to those who mourn them. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our
prayer. For all the prayers and intentions we hold silently in our hearts. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Today's Mass intention is for the repose of the souls of Max and Bun Sullivan. For them, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer. Good and gracious God, we are so blessed to have our beautiful parish of St. Patrick's, the attached deeply to be our Chinese at home. Where God's our parish begins, this angel of you. I pray for all of us. We realize in gratitude and joy. the offerings of your people. With a profess of devotion and faith, we be there to these heavenly mysteries through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation. Always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for you so love the world, that in your mercy you sent us to redeem, to live like us in all things but sin, that you might love us as we love your Son. By his obedience we have been restored to the gifts of yours, but by sinning we have been lost in disobedience. And so, Lord, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks in exaltation as we acclaim.
Fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Blessing.